I think what got me hooked on baseball was just the fact that it's a team sport. You know, you can't just go out there as an individual and win a game or lose a game. You have to figure out a way together. The biggest obstacle that I faced to get where I'm at today, there's a couple. One, I had surgery on my shoulder and couldn't really feel the baseball and make the throw. I really overcame that and decided that I'm not gonna let that keep me away from the game that I love.